Welcome everyone, this is Snowball, playing a game that I thought, what the heck, I've been playing it for about a week or two, might as well record it, it's a fun game, at least to me. I don't know how many YouTubers are still doing series on this, but I'd honestly like to start one. Don't want to start from the beginning. I have two characters on this game. One's higher than the other, this is the lower one. This is Vardenfell. For those of you who wonder and stuff like that. I am currently on Vardenfell. I don't have all the DLC that costs probably a decent amount of money. No. You can see the DLC here. Each one costs at least 1,000 crowns and like $7 or $8, like 750. So you have to buy decent amount of crowns. That's the guild someone invited me to. Part of the Daggerfall Covenant, if you know what that is. If you don't, it's a, forget what races it is, I think it's Orc. Hold on. Actually, I can check. Question. Motifs. Covenant races. Redguard, Breton, and Orc. Okay. Then there's also the Eldmeri Dominion, which is Wood Elf, High Elf, and Khajiit. And then the Ebonheart Pact, which is Nord, Dark Elf, and Argonian. And then all these, but I honestly don't plan to buy on this. Why is there a skeleton in a tree? Vapor's March. Is that how I can go? No. Tamriel. Malabound Tor. How would I get there? You know, I'm gonna go to Devon's Watch, because why not?
You there. How would you like to do something worthwhile?
How about no? Well, hold on. Yeah. Why? Hold on. Sorry about that. So the cat was beginning to meow. Actually, I'm gonna go to Wayrest because that's my faction's capital. Not gonna do that.
Might not be the place for you. We're looking for fresh recruits here. You look more like a seasoned veteran. I'd suggest you seek out the Battlemaster instead.
What do you want?
Fighters Guild can't show the Worm Cult any mercy. We need to root them out, destroy their Daedra, and destroy any dark anchors we find.
Honor and blood, my friend. How goes the campaign? I don't suppose you've slain any Daedrops yet, eh? I could use a new pair of boots.
Notes on Mortem Vivicus. You know, I'll do this.
What?
Just because I'm not lost to the own video.
Doom, one of our.
Hear ye, hear ye! A Red Guard army is encamped outside Alcair Castle. The Knights of the
Okay, so what was up with that? Yeah, I really don't understand why someone did that.
I didn't put any stock into the words of those stargazers until I saw my first sand giant. It cut a horse in half. I haven't run so fast since I was stealing meat on the streets of Riften. Now we're all listening a bit more closely. Everyone is these days. Funny how a few months ago, they were just a bunch of star-obsessed loonies. Now, they're the only folks with any idea what's going on. Their observatory is up on top of that big hill there. Can't miss it.
You really can't. Mug. Mug will be. Hold on. Sorry about that, I want to take a drink of it. I didn't want you guys hearing it pop open. Okay, so what's material I don't need? Don't need jute. Not gonna be making metal weapons. Don't need that. Okay.
I'm very busy, and our order is stretched to the breaking point. Of course, I'm sorry. You've come to help us, and I'm being rude. Then I'll start from the beginning. A short while ago, the three guardian star signs, the warrior, the mage, and the thief, vanished from the night sky. I wish I knew. I've studied the stars my whole life. I've heard them speak. Now they're silent. It's eerie. All I know is when the Guardians disappeared, three powerful beings started attacking Kraglorn. They call themselves the Celestials. I don't know. It's not a name I'd ever heard before. Two of the Celestials identify themselves as the Warrior and the Mage. The third, strangely, calls himself the Serpent, after the 13th constellation. The Thief is nowhere to be found. Stargazers consists of scholars who are no match for the current threat. We need champions to face the warrior, the mage, and the serpent, and, if possible, to find the thief. Join us. Be our strong arm, our sharp sword against the Celestials. Thank you. We have a lot of work to do. But first, you must become an official member of our order. Enter the Circle of Stars and accept our blessing. Stars above, let this new light do your will.
Accept them, O stars.
Let them always follow where you lead.
Oh, please aid them.
And bless them to restore those who have fallen from glory, our missing guardians.
Oh, please bless them.
We must talk. Do not be afraid. I am a friend. Forgive me. I did not know any other way to contact you without revealing myself. Even now, the Serpent's followers, the Scaled Court, are searching for me. I am the Celestial Thief. I appeared with the other Guardians when the Serpent broke free and manifested in Tamriel. One by one, the Serpent trapped the others. First the Warrior, then the Mage. He wants to do the same to me. Yes. They attack Kraglorn against their will. Listen, the Serpent's nature is chaos. He wants to undermine the very order of reality. He will not stop with Kraglorn. My power alone is not enough. You must free the other Guardians. I will help you as much as I dare, but the Serpent is looking for me. If he ensnares me as he has the others, all is lost. Hara and the Stargazers will help you. Use their knowledge. Look for the presence of the Scaled Court. Where they are, the Serpent is surely at work. But you must not tell anyone you saw me. The Serpent's followers are everywhere.
Belkarth.
You have been accepted by the stars above. You are now one of us. Stars have accepted you. I just hope it is not too late. Volumes of prophecy have been written about the stars, but not even the oracles foresaw these events. Gather allies before you leave the city. You'll need loyal friends to face the armies of the Warrior, the Mage, and the Serpent. Return to me each time you learn something new. I will use what you learn to devise a plan to defeat the Celestials. It appears that the Serpent has gathered the bulk of his forces in the mountainous region to the north and sealed himself within. So much the better. That gives us a chance to learn what we can about this threat and plan a defense.
Help! Please, please, you must help. There was a terrible accident. My colleague is in grave danger. My colleague, Kelman Locke, with sorcerers he leads my circle or led, we sought to shatter a dark anchor this space, to show the Fighters Guild we can do it more efficiently, so we traveled to the Proving Grounds dormant, but our plan went horribly awry. The Circle summoned Atronach to destroy the dark anchor. Instead, they turned on the Circle. One of the Celestials must have caused it. I'm no conjurer. I wasn't next to the summoning when it happened. It's the only reason I escaped to seek help.
Hold on.
You're here to laugh at me as well. I saw what I saw. He was naked as the full moons in a cloudless sky. Dragon Star Arena, where I lost everything? A sure win, they said. Only fools wouldn't bet, they said. Then that bare-arsed imbecile dropped out of nowhere and threw the match. Out of thin air, shouting nonsense about defeating the Ankara. The guard took him to Bankorai Gate, if you're headed that way. He's the indecent Imperial going on about Celestial this and that. If you see him, tell him he owes me 1,000 gold.
I'm so hungry.
It's been difficult.
So I want to go this way. I want my horse to have more speed. Set an ostrich. It looks like an ostrich.
Huh.
beach right up here.
Be quick and stay quiet. It's the only certain way to remain alive. Friend of the Stargazers, look at this place. Here, the mages of Kraglor fended off the Prince of Skeens and his dark anchors. But the sweet taste of victory quickly turned bitter. The mages called on the power of the Celestial Mage. They summoned ancient and powerful Atronox to defeat the Dark Anchors and battle Molag Bal. But as soon as the Dark Anchors were defeated, the Atronox turned against Kraglor. And that's what I need you to learn. A conjurer named Kelman Locke was present when the Atronox were first summoned. When they turned, his fellow summoners were killed. He was the only one to escape, and I fear he is in grave danger. Hurry. If Kelman is lost to the Serpent, so too are our chances to understand why the Atronauts turn.
What exactly am I supposed to do with a wagon full of goods and no one to buy them, huh?
Have pity.
Scorpion. Stupid stinky bugs. Fox have tight. Killing the bugs, killing the bugs. I have murdered all the bugs. I actually think this will be the first video going up on my Snowball the Bony Slayer channel in a while. I haven't really been doing much on that channel. Sounds to me it's my more mature kind of channel. I just hear someone putting steel against steel and like, wait. You that's blue. Huh. Okay. Looks interesting. But won't keep that around. And you boop. Cause I like how my character's hair is. I like the flower. Flower. Oh no.
Away, Phantom. Unless you are here to free me, I will have none of you.
I'm no Phantom, Kelman Locke. I am the Celestial Thief, and you know why I am here.
Just another bandit, then? I've already been robbed blind. There's nothing more to take from me.
The Atronachs. The Celestial Mage showed you how to summon them in a dream. Do you remember? Why have they turned against Kraglorn?
Oh, no. No more Celestial Mages and Serpents. I've had enough of all that. I saw what happened to the others, and that won't happen to me. Who are you? Are you in league with this thief? I demand that you free me immediately. The Atronachs? I don't care to think about those creatures. One moment we were summoning them and destroying the dark anchors, And the next, they turned on us like ungrateful dogs. It was terrible. A giant spectral serpent appeared at the summoning site. We sent the Atronox against it, but they refused to obey us. They killed the others. Coward that I am, I fled. But then I was captured by these common rogues. I don't know, but I think I know how to find out. We need to talk to the Atronox directly and ask them what happened. The first Atronox we summoned were ancient. They could communicate to some extent. They didn't speak, but we heard them in our minds. They commanded the others and we controlled them with a gem we saw in a dream. The gem of celestial command. Well, as it happens, that's the one thing the bandits didn't get their hands on. I was able to keep it hidden. Don't ask. Take it. Find the storm, fire, and frost monarchs and use the gem to bind them. You'll probably have to fight them first. Go to the summoning site and use the gem to call on the monarchs. I'll meet you there. They might be more favorable to me, or maybe not. But now I've helped you. Will you release me?
Big ol' gator. I forget why he was immune to being stunned. Boop mad Dago Popper. Dago Popper! School off bandit. This is a living gargoyle. Maul him. Better than that, but it is better than that. It does a significant amount of more damage. Let the one I staff. Is that burning? Molly again. Good bear. Wasn't it? It's never just a boss or a quest. That wasn't it either. This is a longer delay than usual, I think. Okay, so that should be the boss in there. If it weren't for the fact these guys would be so easy, not so easy to kill, I'd try and skip them. Okay, so Yokuda. Fag. Take that bow. Oh, but five people doing the sky shot. Oh, that's kind of funny. Well, considering it's almost been an hour since I started this video, this will be it for this video. If you enjoyed, leave a like, comment, subscribe if you're new, hit the bell to stay updated. And for now, this is Snowball signing off. See ya.